You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers.
The best DJ in the world.
Turn to the top dog, it ain't no stopping this.
Told you, stop fucking with me.
Smash motherfuckers thinking they gon' smash on me.
Whatever.
Who you motherfuckers think the top dog bang with? I'm here to bang that gangster shit to the apocalypse. Who you motherfuckers think the top dog bang with?
We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Oh. Hold up.
R.I.P. It's the one and only Dingo Double G.
Big dog. Cause it must be a single with Nate Dogg singing on it.
The music biz number one supplier.
Nate Dogg.
R.I.P.
It's the one and only Dingo Double G.
Big dog.
Nate Dogg doing his thing. DPG still popping.
No one could do it better.
Hold up. Hope you're ready.
For the nigga who be talking loud and holding his dick, talking shit, he better lay low.
Lay low.
For the bitch that said I shot some shit up out of my dick, now she sick, she better lay low.
Lay low. Lay low.
For the niggas who be claiming my hood and really act for my gang, better lay low.
Lay low. Lay low.
I hope he don't be thinking I'm just talking and I won't do a thing. Really hope so.
I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck. Switching lanes to a buck with me.
That's right.
Y'all can't deny it. I'm a fucking rider. You don't wanna bang with me.
Yeah.
And you know I brought my gang with me.
Okay.
Niggas trip, I got my thang with me.
Yo, if they want it, cowards get it. They still wonder how I did it. Now y'all with it. These niggas see how I spit it. Huh, these bitches see how I kid it. You can hear my poop a block away. Bitches be yelling, let me ride like they snooping Dr. Dre. I keep spitting, them clips cocked on the Cali coals. Keep shitting, with zip blocks for that Cali drove. Keep hitting, the shit blocks for that Cali dough. Keep getting, my tip rocked by them Cali hoes. It's William Bonnie, still a mommies. Dance closely, even though they feeling limeys. I ain't trying to send police to your arrest. I'm trying to put this piece to your chest and you in peace with the rest. You can release to the press. This how G's ride from the north to the south to the east to the west. Let's go.
Y'all can't deny it. I'm a fucking rider. You don't wanna fuck with me.
Yeah.
Got scales in the trunk with me.
Okay.
Switching lanes to a buck with me.
That's right.
Y'all can't deny it. I'm a fucking rider. You don't wanna bang with me.
Yeah.
And you know I brought my gang with me.
Okay.
Niggas trip, I got my thang with me.
It really ain't that hard to get fucked up.
Really quite easy.
Just step up.
I'ma knock him so hard
on his butt.
Just like he been drinking,
like he drunk.
The fact that he stood up,
just stood up.
She bout to be singing.
Turn it up.
You won't hear a thing.
No, you won't.
You're too busy to sleeping.
Won't wake up.
You can't.
That's right.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
It's the cheap on care, bumped out with a gangster twist.
That's right.
If you smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a bust, the 213 will regulate.
Regulators, you regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street.
You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers. Regulators,
mount up. It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hung select on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself.
I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
One morning out some bomb ass cock. My dick kinda limp, so I cruise around the block. Call my cousin.